Hello everyone, so you know like we're now stuck at home and we can't go out to do the cheap versus expensive series. So today we're gonna do it at home.
Yeah, so we are going to compare cheap versus expensive fried chicken.
Yeah, and we're gonna order via the delivery app right now.
Okay, so let's order. I love fried chicken. Okay, so we are going to take our delivery. So we chose the contactless delivery, so we can get them to hang outside your door.
Oh shit.
Chicken are here. Okay, so the fried chicken are here, and this is the cheap fried chicken, and this is the expensive fried chicken. So we are going to open it up. So shall we open the
cheap one because you are cheap?
Okay, so let's open it up. Wow. So we ordered like 10 pieces of chicken.
Okay, so this is the expensive one. Wow. Got a lot of things inside.
What is this, like keropok or something? Then got drinks. Then they also have radish. And I think this is the sauce. Then this is the fried chicken. Okay, so this is the jambalaya sauce and this is the original fried chicken.
Okay.
Oh my god, shit. Oh my god.
Okay, so now let's try the cheaper fried chicken.
Yeah, okay, let's try. Okay, so this one we ordered from those kind of like, you know, western stores. Like the western food kind of store.
So we ordered 10 pieces and total is only $16 without the delivery charge. So yeah. One piece of the chicken wing is only $160, yeah. Which is very affordable.
Yeah.
Personally for fried chicken, I prefer like this kind of fried chicken where the skin is like more crispy. Mm-hmm. This is not crispy, right?
Yeah, I think it's a bit soggy actually. I think it's also because it's being delivered. So if you eat there, right, I think it'll be crispier. But you know, once you do delivery, yeah, right, then you put inside this thing, right, then after that, you'll get soggy. Yeah.
Actually, like, it's quite unexpected. I thought like this kind of chicken wing will be quite dry, but it's actually quite juicy.
Yeah, it's very juicy actually, and I like it. Wait, do they have like chili sauce? Ah? I love the chili sauce.
Yeah, they have. They provide chili sauce.
Mmm, yeah, open. Ooh. Mmm. It's nicer with the chili sauce, I think.
Okay, so now we're gonna try the expensive fried chicken. So this is the original fried chicken.
Yeah, and this is the jambalaya sauce.
What is jambalaya sauce?
Okay, I researched already. Okay, jambalaya sauce, right?
Jambalaya!
Jambalaya sauce includes tomato and it begins with the holy trinity of vegetable, onion, celery, and bell pepper, and the meat is being cooked together with it. Okay, so shall we try this one first?
Yeah. Is it spicy? It looks spicy.
Yeah, it looks spicy, but I don't know. I don't think it's spicy because it's tomatoes. Okay, so let's try to see whether it's spicy.
It is spicy.
It's not like the super spicy kind. A bit sweet, but
it is
spicy. Like Korean sauce, right, is always like usually like sweet and spicy together.
If you cannot eat spicy food, don't order the jambalaya sauce.
Actually, usually
because
normally,
it's spicy.
Because usually normally, right, I don't really like a chicken with the sauce. You eh?
I'm not a fan of fried chicken with any sauce. I like it in its original state.
So the original one, right, it comes with like mustard sauce. I love mustard sauce. Later we're gonna try this. Mmm, I already finished already. Yeah.
Because you got a big mouth.
Okay, so let me open up the mustard sauce and try the original flavor. Now you dip inside. Ooh, cheers.
Mmm, very nice.
It's like much more crispier.
Fried chicken should be like this.
It's crispier. And I love the mustard sauce there. It's very nice, right, the mustard sauce.
Okay, so are you a wing or a drumlet fan? I love drumlet.
You know why? Because they're very lazy. Because chicken wing, right, is very hard to eat.
Because it's got a lot of bones. Drumlet only got one bone.
Yeah. For me, I think I don't have a preference. Eh.
Because you're boring. This is really very good.
Yeah, I love it also.
This is my number one for now. Okay, so like you know, this fried chicken is about $49.20. So one chicken is about like $4.90.
Yeah,
which is very expensive as compared to the previous one. It's only like $160.
Yeah.
But this one comes with like side dishes as well. And
oh yeah, they have keropok. Yeah, they have keropok and radish. So let's try their keropok.
Okay, fam.
I think this is supposed to dip in with the sauce, is it?
No taste, like.
Yay! Then you're supposed to dip the sauce like this and eat. Nah, try.
Mmm, tastes so much better because you feed me. You know, like the comments, like everybody was shocked because they say why suddenly I'm so affectionate to you.
I think like it really depends on his mood. Anyway, this keropok right, if you eat with the sauce right, it's damn good. Really damn nice. But actually, to be honest right, we don't really need to eat the sides one right, normally.
Yeah, so this one you can only order in a set. You cannot order like a la carte like what we did for the previous one, the cheaper one.
You wanna try the radish? Hey! Okay, so my first choice is this expensive original flavored fried chicken. My second choice is the cheaper version of the fried chicken. And then my third choice is this Jambalaya fried chicken.
Jambalaya!
Jambalaya.
Kumbaya.
Okay, so now let's rate the cheap versus expensive fried chicken. So what's your rating?
Okay, for my cheaper fried chicken, I'll rate like 8. 8 out of 10. Like, also because it's very very cheap. Affordable. It's only 160 per piece. And it's not very dry for me, I feel. And also like now the economy is so bad, right?
Yeah.
And I think I would prefer to just order the cheaper fried chicken.
Yeah, if you have a craving for fried chicken, lah.
Yeah.
So what about the expensive one?
The expensive one, right? I really love the original fried chicken.
Same.
So the marks right will go up.
Yeah, okay.
8.5.
So it's 8 versus 8.5.
Yeah, because this one pulled down. Actually, I don't like the Bumbaya sauce. But I really, really love this original fried chicken. This is how fried chicken should be. Like this. How about you? You better don't give me funny ratings.
Why?
I always give funny ratings.
No, I always give like, you know, a lot of comments here. I'm very honest. I always give very honest rating. Okay, so for me, the cheaper fried chicken, right, I would rate it 7. Yeah, because I like it, but I think the skin is too soggy already. So usually what I do, right, if I order delivery, right, I will put it in an air fryer or oven first. Then after that, then I will eat.
It's very troublesome.
Yeah, but like, it's nicer what? So if it's based off this, right, I'll rate it a 7 or. Then for the expensive one, I think I also rate it a 7. Because like, I don't have the soy flavor. I like the soy flavor. I usually order that. I don't eat like this kind of flavor because I think it's too overpowering, and also because of the price point also.
Yeah, it's too expensive.
Yeah, and I don't need all the sides also. So I think also I rate it a 7 now. Okay, yeah, so I rate it both the same, right? It's really because it really depends on your preference of what kind of fried chicken you like, and also your budget also, because this is really quite affordable. You can just order the same number of pieces, but this is like $16, this is like close to $50.
If only they can have this fried chicken but at the price of this.
Actually, you know what, like if you cook yourself, maybe it will be cheaper.
I don't know how to cook.
Okay, so I'm very very happy today because I really ate a lot of fried chicken.
Yeah, like satisfy your inner cravings. Your cravings for chicken.
Okay, so remember to stay safe and stay home. And if you guys are supporting our F&B local business, remember you can also, you know, use delivery to order their food. I think a lot of them also offer like island-wide delivery right now. So, you know, just make your orders and make sure you ask for contactless delivery so they can just hang outside your door.
Okay, so that's all for the video today. We hope you enjoy our cheap versus expensive series at home.
Yeah, so this is the first time we do it at home, right?
Yeah.
So remember to subscribe to us and press the notification bell button so you get notified when we upload new videos.
Also follow us on our Instagram and leave a comment below to let us know what videos you want us to do next.
Okay, so we are going to eat the fried chicken with our family right now, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye! Bye.